हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल लर्न विद पायल। आज हम कुछ इंप्रेसिव फ्रेजेस देखने वाले हैं जिसका यूज करके आप किसी को भी बहुत जल्दी इंप्रेस कर सकते हो। चलो तो फिर वीडियो को शुरू करते हैं।
10 वेज टू से हेलो एंड गुड बाय। हेलो, हाय, हे, Hi there. Howdy. Bye. Bye bye. See ya later. Take care. Have a good one. 10 ways to say yes and no. Yay. Yep. Sure. Absolutely. Yes, of course. Nope. Nah. No way. No thanks. Not now, but another time. 10 ways to ask how someone is. How are you? How's it going? How you're doing? How are things? How's life? How have you been? How's your family? What's up? What's new? What have you been up to lately? 10 ways to say how you are. I'm fine, thanks. How about you? Pretty good. Not bad. Great. Couldn't be better. Can't complain. I have been busy. Same as always. Not so great. Could be better. 10 ways to say thank you. Thanks. Thanks a lot. Thank you so much. Thanks a million. Thanks for your help, or thanks for helping me. I really appreciate it. I'm really grateful. That's so kind of you. I can't thank you enough. Use this for extremely important things. I owe you one. This means you want or need to do a favor for the other person in the future. 10 ways to respond to thank you. You are welcome. No problem. No worries. Don't mention it. My pleasure. Anytime. It was the least I could do. Glad to help. Sure. Thank you. Use this when you also have something to thank the other person for. 5 phrases for apologizing. sorry that. Example, I am sorry that I was so rude yesterday. It's my fault. Oops, sorry, for very small problems. I should have. Example, I should have called you and told you I will be late. I apologize for. Example, I apologize for the delay. Five ways to respond to an apology. That's okay. It happens. No problem. Don't worry about it. I forgive you. Use it for serious problems. Five ways to show interest. Really? That's interesting. Right. Gotcha. Sure. Five ways to end a conversation politely. It was nice chatting with you. Well, it's getting late. Anyway, I should get going. Sorry, but I am afraid I need to. I am sorry to cut you off, but I actually gonna run. Cut you off means interrupt you. Ten phrases for telephone calls. Hi, this is John. May I speak with John Smith? Is John there? I'm calling about. I'm returning your call. One moment, please. Hang on a sec. He is not here. Would you like to leave a message? Could you ask him to call me back? Thanks for calling. 10 phrases for asking for information. Can you tell me? Could you tell me? I would like to know. Do you know? Do you have any idea? Could anyone tell me? Use this phrase when asking a group of people. Would you happen to know? I don't suppose you would know. I was wondering. I am calling to find out. Use this phrase on telephone. Please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.